Robert, of course, won selection in Scarborough. He then went on to overturn Laurie Quinn's 3,500 majority and was, I think, along with my honourable friend, the member for Shipley, the only Conservative candidate in the whole of the north of England to take a seat from the Labour Party at that election. The leader of the opposition must wish it was so today. Instead, the only thing opening up for him in the north is a police investigation.
Oh,